Okay, so are we able to see our new design? Yep. And we are just about to start. So we have got the Artdot pack to give us some help with the lights. We have A4 size paper, Xerox paper, and the Rangoli designed, pre-pawn designed. Now we are supposed to draw this Rangoli just as the design is, and we can choose whatever you want. So here we start with the pencil. I got the graphite pencil, and I'm going to start. So just to grab the lines and we get the image. Right. Now I'm not going to draw the full design as given, just to show you guys. Oh, forgot to. On the light, but it's okay because light is slightly visible. You can draw in this manner so that we can just follow the drawn art. All right, we'll draw the small circles. And this outer circle also, but just draw one of them. This becomes very handy because of the light that shines in from the pad. You can draw without that also. See, now you can just see the line coming near. Right. We're choosing only simple design for the first time. And we'll see then how it looks. Right, so now I finish with this design. We just loosen up. Okay, take this paper out. So this is the image that we have drawn. So we have the art dot pad and the paper just to check, and this is all right. Okay, then we switch off the art pad. And just draw with the help of this paper. Right. Thank you. just follow the lines that you have drawn.
Give me thanks for your time.
Now we have to okay. This way. And we had to in this form shape will come. Looking very nice. Finish off with this.
Oh, Beautiful long shell.
Let me start drawing this. You can draw with any pen. Oops, not good. As you all can see, I'll be also posting this to the Instagram. And in the meantime, we have just started practicing the art on the light pad. Okay, then. See ya tomorrow.